half of the body of Christ.
Cherchez les aides dans le corps de Jésus.
Be open to their willing to hold you accountable and pray for you. Open to their willingness.
Ouvriez ton cœur pour le désir.
To their hope to hold you and accountable.
Pour le désir de vous tenir et donner des comptes.
To pray for you.
Pour prier pour vous.
Hallelujah. The Bible is telling you and I.
La Bible nous dit.
You have seen that where you are, you don't feel comfortable.
Vous avez vu que là où vous êtes,
you are in sin. You want to run from sin.
Vous voulez péché.
You want to run from sin.
Vous voulez fuir
and have life
et pour avoir
and have vie. It abundantly.
Ouais,
you say, seek for the people of God.
Cherchez les femmes et les hommes de Dieu.
Let those people be your friends.
Ceux-là soient vos amis.
Because when you move with the unbelievers,
parce que quand vous suivez les,
they will not help you.
Ils vont pas vous aider.
But when you move with believers,
mais quand vous suivez les gens qui croient,
they will help you.
Ils vont vous aider.
They will open your understanding.
Ils vont vous
aider. Because they will teach you the word of God.
Parce qu'ils vont apprendre les paroles de Dieu.
And you will know that.
Et vous comprenez.
Indeed.
Oui.
I have a family.
Yeah.
I have a family.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we need to give ourselves
donc nous avons
to God. It doesn't matter how long you have been to. It doesn't matter how you have been to church.
Ce n'est pas le fait que vous venez à l'église chaque fois.
But your heart is not for God.
C'est que votre cœur n'est pas pour Dieu.
The time has come.
Le temps est venu.
The time has come.
Le temps est venu.
For you to give your life totally to God.
Que vous puissiez donner votre vie en
because sooner, very soon.
Parce que très bien.
The owner of this earth.
Celui qui
is coming.
Il va venir.
We need to be born again.
Nous avons besoin.
We need the Holy Spirit to live in us. Allow yourself. Allow yourself.
Laissez-vous-même.
Tell God,
dis au Seigneur,
Father Almighty,
Seigneur,
I know I have disobeyed you.
Je sais que je vous ai désobéi.
Father, I have done what I want to do.
J'ai fait, Seigneur, j'ai fait tout ce que je voulais.
But today I am tired.
Mais aujourd'hui, je suis.
I don't want it anymore.
Je ne veux plus cela.
I want to be in your kingdom. I want to walk with you. I want to draw closer to you. So my Lord, come into my life. He is there for you.
Amen.
The Lord is there for you.
Amen.
My sister, don't say tomorrow. Tomorrow may be too late for you. Today is the time. Today is the hour for you to think and think and invite him into your life.
Amen.
I thank God. I know this message will not be a waste. But you meditate it.
Et que vous allez méditer.
And the Almighty God
et que le bon
will
Seigneur
make your life prosper.
Yeah.
Please let us join our feet. Trust and obey. That is the only way that you will be happy
pour
in life.
Et obéissez, c'est le seul manière
pour
être heureux dans la vie.
Hallelujah. Now we are going to pray.
Maintenant nous allons prier.
And ask God.
Et demander le Seigneur.
In every area, Lord, I have disobeyed you.
De toute manière que j'ai disobéi, Seigneur.
Father, forgive me.
Ayez pitié.
Every spirit of disobedience.
Tous les esprits
de rébellion in my life.
Toutes les esprits.
Die in the name of Jesus Christ. Now let's pray. My Lord and my God, Heavenly Father, every spirit of disobedience rebellion in my life, I am praying right now, oh Lord, because I want to be your daughter. Jehovah, I want to move with you. I want to be more closer to you. That spirit of rebellion, I am praying right now, live in my life. Live right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord Almighty, I thank you. I bless you. In peace of my Amen, in Jesus' name, fire. In your mind, you wanted to do what God has said.
Dans Dans votre cœur, vous voulez faire ce que le Seigneur a dit.
But you have tried, you could not.
Mais vous avez déjà essayé par vous-même, vous n'avez pas.
Now you are going to pray.
Mais maintenant vous allez prier.
That any evil power.
Que tous les pouvoirs démoniaques.
Resisting the power of God working in my life.
Qui résiste aux paroles du Seigneur.
I attack you.
Je vous challenge
with the thunder of fire of God.
Avec les éclairs du Seigneur.
Die in Jesus' name. Let's pray. My Lord and my God, of God to help you not to depart from the faith, and also ask the Holy Spirit not to give heed to the spirit of seducing, manipulating spirit, and polluting spirit and contaminating spirit, because you want to be for God. Let's pray. My Lord and my God, King of Kings, Lord of Lords, Father, I am praying right now. I am asking you, Holy Spirit of God, to help me, to start to help me, not to deflate from the faith, not to deflate from my faith. In the mighty name of Jesus, I want to be faithful for you. I want to be faithful to you. I pray that my upon your love of faith. Lord Almighty, bless in me a clean heart and renew a rightful spirit within me. Oh, Jehovah Nisi, I thank you and bless you. Father, don't take my candle's place from his place. Oh, Lord, I thank you. I bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen, amen, amen. In Jesus' name, fire. Entire work of angels, I bless your holy name. King of kings, Lord of lords, Prince of peace, everlasting Father, sooner, very soon came, I bless your name. Father, Lord, I thank you, because what you gave to me is what I have given it out. My Lord and my God, as your word has gone out, let it fulfill his mission. Because your word says, it has not sent your word to go and come to you void. It has to accomplish. Father, Lord, let it accomplish in the life of your children. Jehovah, speak to their hearts. In their house, the Lord Almighty, speak to them. Speak to them. Father, speak to your children. Father, I thank you. I give you all the glory. I give you all the honor. I give you all the adoration. May your name alone be lifted high. I thank you. In Jesus' mighty name, I have prayed. Amen, amen, amen. In Jesus' name, fire.